He was calm as the moon, told me it was darker than June. I gave him no argument, I could feel the authentic cool and the smooth in his talk when he walked in the room, filling my apartment with gloom and a cough every few bars, delivering caution to muse. When things fall apart, you gon' part with the few shards of your heart left with the rest in the tomb. Devil in a blue dress, blessed with a new set of two to his left on a quest for a groom. They knew I hadn't slept from the stress. In exchange for a soul, there's a throne where they rest the accused. I ain't even checked for the views, but I felt like the checks I accrued were a hex. If the best I could do was put a few sets in the pews who remove text, whichever direction they choose. I watch his physical form fade, a 6'4 figure with four chains that he could never forfeit. Each one of the men on a horse gave his spirit so that he could see more days.
It doesn't matter which body that I possess, I always carry the sheet chain on my chest. Even if I was slain a corpse up in the grave, no soul can hold the gold without death.
She was thin and she spoke in curses, on her skin wrote quotes in cursive, with a pen that was formerly the sole throat bone. The servants adorned the horns just to showboat on purpose again. And if I would join the rest covered and maybe get accustomed to fire, and if I'm heartbroken she could take on the form of an ex-lover and any other girl I desire. With a venomous kiss, a quick flick of the blade across a vein where the liquor dispensed the champagne, a continuous drip I abstain with a name like Woosh Wunny or Nashish. Not many resist, I was told, no more mortal man can speak it, the dead only read it in the church. Once below the cement, they curse to repeat it, and those in the land of the living only hear it in reverse. She said, do you like how I deceive you? Squeeze the life out of everything that you cling to. I could be the wife that you would never leave, cause you would never believe that I could be that evil. You never did see through kind, and I would never leave you. What I mean is I leave you blind, so you would never see who lies by you, while you buy me the see-through kind.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching this video and hopefully you enjoyed it. If you liked the music, it was provided by my friend Streetlight. You can find all this information down in the description below. Also, I want to thank my friend Lonnie, who's the one that kind of pushed me to do double backflips last night. Thank you, Lonnie. His information is down in the description below, too. If you guys liked the video, be sure to click the subscribe button, share on your Facebooks, and share it on your Twitters. And leave it down in the comment section below. I want to talk to you guys. Let's engage. Let me know what you're working on, whether it be like a school project, flips, like anything. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.